No need to worry, my dear. The forest, she is safe now.